Anyone who has been in the position of having to sell real estate that you earned a profit from knows that this means one thing, a tax headache. So if the proper conditions are met, you may qualify for a 1031 exchange. Now this allows you to reinvest the proceeds of this sale into another investment style real estate asset. And you defer the gains until later, therefore reaping more control over the timing and tax rate that applies later. While the 1031 exchange is something that most real estate investors know about, what some real estate owners are unaware of is that there are other ways to complete the benefits of an exchange instead of directly purchasing another single replacement property. Therefore, the following scenario is a potential strategy for those who aren't necessarily in the mood to go through the process of buying and managing another property. In suitable situations like this, it is useful to consider a Delaware Statutory Trust, or a DST fund. A DST allows you to take a passive fractional stake in a trust that holds the title to one, a couple, or several properties geographically diversified throughout the United States. And my firm has access to several choices of property styles you can own part of, such as oil and gas royalties, high quality credit tenant retail, self-storage, medical buildings, office buildings, as well as a lot of multifamily residences. A key difference with DST funds is that they are professionally managed, and you have no lender liability with the potential to receive your pro rata share of income. There are many complicated aspects of 1031s and DSTs, so we won't delve into the details right now. As an investment property exit professional, we are well-versed in 1031 exchanges and DST opportunities, along with opportunity zone funds when those are appropriate. We will work with you as the real estate investor and, of course, your financial intermediary, such as attorneys and accountants, to structure tax-advantaged exit planning solutions. Of course, at any point, we'll explain the details to make a well-informed decision.